curling in the small town part of Manitoba is really big in the winter. It's something for the community to do, and it really brings the community together. We can hold annual events like our bond spiels and our weekly nights. It's really something to do for everyone in the community, and can do it from any age.
You can win a pair of tickets for the 2023 Tim Hortons Briar in London or the 2023 BKT Tires and OK Tire Men's Worlds in Ottawa, plus $500. Or maybe equip your team with a set of four of Asham's new Ultra Force brushes. And at the same time, support the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame and Museum and Curl Manitoba's Curling for Life Endowment Fund. Raffle tickets are available now. One for $5, four for $10, 10 for $20. Buy online at fundingchange.ca/curlmanitoba. Or scan the QR code on your screen right now.
Draw 6 at the 2023 Scotties Tournament of Hearts, presented by RME here at East St. Paul Arena. This afternoon we have Lisa McLeod against Abby Ackland. Won the last rock draw the button, which means that Abby Ackland will get us underway. Throwing lead stones is Mackenzie Alas. Start things off with the center guard.
Sit. Oh, wait. It's fine. It's fine, Ken. You're good.
Lisa's looking to come around. Top 8.
How tall?
Throwing lead stones for the McLeod rink is Jolene.
Room now.
Jolene Callum. This one looks a little wide early and a little heavy. All right. Walter's going to attempt the hit and roll here. Looks close. Oh, rolled a little too far, came out the other side. So I'm going to follow up with a hit and roll to the wings here. Curling.
It's a 10.5.
Came down a lot.
Yeah.
A little quiet weight. Might have got caught in a fresh spot. A little extra curl out there early on. gives Walter the chance to come around the center guard that they set up. This is Sarah Oliver throwing second stones. Line looks good. Weight looks good. All right, pretty good shot. Ooh, lots of finish at the end there, overcurled a little bit. This gives McKenna the opportunity for the double.
It's going to be a little fresh here.
Whoa! Whoa! Curl!
Curl.
Hard curl.
Hard curl.
Hard curl.
Nice.
Keep on. Good, good, good. Oh, stop, stop.
Nice shot. Double's made. We'll try to hit back and roll behind that center guard that they set up.
Okay, nice and positive because hers really.
Perfect shot. Pretty buried.
I know.
Makes it a little more difficult for Lisa to get at this here.
That's a 9-5. Yeah, I got it.
This should get enough curl based on the last couple stones that have been down here. It's moving quite a bit. Hack weight. Close.
Whoa! Whoa! Curl! Curl!
Curl! Curl! Curl! Hard curl.
Yep.
Hard, hard, hard.
Chanel, hard, hard, hard. Gotta get it out.
Gotta go to get it out.
Nice
throw. Lovely shot. Couldn't do a whole lot better than that. Bit at the end there.
We're here. I think normal. Normal down.
All right, Janelle's going to try to follow this up with a nose hit. Keep play as far away from the middle as they can. Abby the opportunity to come around the center guard again. Not the end of the world, but it would have been nice to stick around there. Heavy.
No. Sit. Grind. Sure grinds. 13-7.
Alright, not bad. A little deeper than they would have liked, though. If that rock stops top 8 foot, then they probably have a harder time getting at it. But because it slipped a little deep behind the T-line, Janelle should have the opportunity to hack weight, tap this out, and roll open. Got to the nose. Nice shot. Ideally, I think Walter's going to try to get a little inside roll here. Just an extra half an inch will make it that much harder for Lisa to get at it. Didn't quite get that by.
Just a little down.
Just a little bit less weight than they were looking for. Now, if Lisa can get this one in the top of the 8 foot around the guard,
well, I wouldn't just tuck a piece.
She can maybe set up for reduce here.
Yeah,
the only thing she needs to be worried about is that Walters is going to have the opportunity to hit and roll off the one on the button. And so she wants to leave the rock she's throwing now accessible so she can run it back if she needs to. It's a touchy shot though. You don't want to be too open, otherwise you'll leave the opportunity for the double.
We didn't draw this way yet, but we have thrown a bunch of half waiters.
Anything top of the rings, half buried, I think will be a good result here.
Yeah. We can't take away everything. Like, she's going to have a hidden roll, so it'd be nice to leave it hanging a bit. If she overrolls, we can run it back. But I think we just try to tuck a piece and make her make the hidden roll. So just make sure we get it in the house. 95. I like lots. Okay.
Looks a little heavy early here. Line's nice.
Yeah, it can be back, but it has
get
to
it
curl.
Over here. Okay, line's Joe, good. Joe,
Wave's looking better.
Come in, nice. Hard,
guys.
Hard.
Really hard.
Yep.
That's perfectly fine. Even if she makes a really good roll, you still got the whole fourth to draw two for your single point. Extra weight here.
Please.
Whoa. Please. A little wide
Whoa.
Early. Finish.
Oh my god.
Alright.
I think similar path, just take edge.
That one really took off on her. But that gives Lisa the opportunity to draw for her 2 points here.
Take
an early 2-0 lead. Should be a slightly different path than the first rock she threw, so they might be looking at a little bit different speed this early in the game.
Because if it runs with that weight, then
sweepers like it.
Rock.
Always a good sign.
Line's good. Rock. Oh, wait. Yeah. Nice judge.
Line's good.
We gotta make it perfect, you guys.
Nice judge.
Right on the button.
Yeah. Good.
All right.
Three.
We'll be back right after these messages.
Today's sponsor, Sunrise Credit Union.
building a brighter future together.
Eat.
Meet.
Stay.
Can-Ed Inn's destination centers are your home for hospitality, with 10 locations in Manitoba and one in North Dakota, featuring the finest in accommodations, food and beverage, entertainment, banquet and conference facilities, and so much more. For the best service and best value, your only stop is Can-Ed Inn's. Call today at 1-888-33-CAN-ED or visit us right now at canadinns.com.
Where can you find handmade pizza, classic burgers, scrumptious salads, the finest Manitoba-sourced fried chicken, and so much more. Chicken Chef, bring your appetite. We'll take care of the rest.
All right. With Lisa making the draw for two, they've jumped out to an early 2-0 lead. I'll start the second end with a draw to the top 4 foot.
Yeah, really gotta go.
This is coming up a little bit late. But it got to the center line, so it's not the worst.
That still came down. 15.
Got it.
Walters is just going to ignore it and throw a corner guard. Try to set up play to the wings and score their deuce.
Line's good.
Gotta go. Two.
Hard ab.
Really coming down.
Keep it moving. Pass McMunn. Go, 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 go. Little more.
Good, Kens.
It's a little bit wider line, so the weight might be a little bit different.
Hard!
This is really curling towards that guard.
Go, go, go! Don't want to overlap. Keep going.
Just to it.
Hard to push it.
Trying to bounce it a little bit. All right. With no rocks in the house, Walter will try to come around the corner guard they just set up. Deep here. Very buried. Good shot in front of the tee line. Lisa's just going to ignore it and try to go around the center guards here. Two options. You could freeze to the yellow one and try to outcount it, or come around the center guards that she's got set up here. On it early to keep it out there.
Whoa, wait, close. Whoa, line's well right. All there. Okay, back
just
four.
Has to sit, eh?
Yeah,
this looks a little heavy.
It's got to sit.
Eight. Never.
Yeah.
Just let it stop.
Yeah.
Really needs to stay for shot rock.
Okay.
Just bite the four.
I just got a 13-6 on hers back 12, so. Yeah, they go 14. I like 85. Got it. I got a little.
Bite the four! Yeah!
Super stick gets a little late.
Three! Off.
Also curling early.
Curl kids.
Just a little bit light there.
Right to center. Go, 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 go. A little rub.
Well, she's through a three, too.
Okay, McCannell's going to try to get this one on the top of the rings around those center guards. Really, you just top need to be four, shot rock here. Good. You want to outcount that yellow rock in the
rail
rings.
Right now.
Well, I've got a lot of rocks up front.
I like the corner.
Now she's going to have to deal with her, too.
Try to get here, but you got to be positive with it.
Okay, it's super
This
wide.
Is a tough shot because we're going way out wide here. Throw a little extra weight.
Backy! It should come down. Kenzie's up.
Yeah, we're still really up.
Hoping it's going to grind out here. Grind. I don't know.
He's trying. Try, Kenz. We're still sliding, though. Easy.
Get it here.
Keep going. Good. That's fine.
All right. Yeah, that's the key. You want to make sure you're at least to that back one. You got to start out counting some of these yellows.
It's a little sticky out here. This is pretty wide.
All right, well, it is usable.
Let's do crotch those.
I don't mind this around the corner.
The
other option
draw.
Is, yeah, out turn draw to the middle.
Here. It's tough.
It's pretty good as well.
Try to bite four.
Yeah.
The main problem is Lisa's probably going to have to tap one of those red rocks, and that's where her rock is going to end up, in the top of the 4 foot buried. So it might be best to get there first.
Can I have an air more? I think a little more, Meg.
You gotta get past this one, though.
I think I will.
Yeah, it'll be still like similar to when I threw this way.
Just snuck by.
Six. Good throw.
That's pretty good.
14-2.
So now you can play this with whatever weight you want. Don't mind just tapping it. So the most important thing here, I think, is to you want to outcount those two yellows that are in the 8 foot and the 12 foot. If you just get this into the top of the 4 foot, you at least cut those rocks out of play. Hit.
Straight!
Hard!
It's close.
Hard.
Oh, great shot.
Try it.
Hair high, but
nose with peel.
So this ice is back to normal.
Okay.
So we were taking more when we were coming around that corner.
Yeah.
Like, but I'm thinking less. Here.
I like that.
Okay. So I think the speed should be okay.
Okay.
All right, since they're already shot rock, they're just gonna try to come around. If they can get
one
top button,
it
should easily bury.
So, what do you think? Pardon me?
Which will put Walter in a little bit of trouble.
Sure, did you plug the hole?
Won't have a very easy way to get at it. Had in that spot.
Oh, sorry. It coming in like hard. So that was back, 8 back 4.
Intern side of the sheet is controlled by red.
Okay.
So Megan's going to have to take the outturn to try to come through that port that Abby did.
Felt like 80 though. 80 through, I think. Okay.
The problem is, even if she makes a good shot, those red ones are lined up pretty good for red. Short.
Half. I'm wondering if we throw here.
But it is. She is hitting 2-3.
I don't think I ever want to tap that.
Okay, yeah,
I could be here. I could be like anywhere, even if we rub and roll in, but I can't leave a double, so that's not ideal.
No. I think this is really tricky now.
Yeah.
Like, I like
this. If we play here,
if you're here, you're
I like this as well.
As long as we kind of want to be here, I can use this. She's going to make that double if I leave it for her.
Well, if you're here,
just
that's
try to split the rings. Sit
gone.
Two. Force her into a difficult shot for one.
And if you happen to come back, not bad either.
Okay. I think I want to say it's going to bust hard. Okay.
It's not too... Well,
okay.
You don't
want to
be... If you leave this a little short, you might leave
double?
Making the cross-host double. Yeah. It should catch on the yellow one, so it would probably only be for
where
two.
Do you like to go? I don't want to leave her a run back right now for guarding what though? The draw? Guarding the draw? I want to sit two right now because she's sitting second and third. That's my only concern. Ideally, like corner frozen to theirs. T line, back eight is fine. Do you want the same weight? We're going in out though. Similar. We can use theirs to come off of two.
Good.
Line's good.
Park this on
line's
the two
good.
Line.
Yes, line.
Line's good. Okay, two it.
Freeze it.
Just
close
two
the
it.
Line.
Whoa. Okay.
That's pretty good.
Okay. And it just jams.
It's too buried for any kind of double attempt.
That is great.
This is... pretty tough shot. She's got to make sure she gets by that outside corner guard and by the one she just threw her numbers, her first rock there in the top of that 12 foot. It's not a very wide port. Her other option would be to throw a hack weight hit and roll off of Lisa's last rock and just kind of hit and roll into the middle with hack weight. Difficult shot.
Where? On this, Sarah. Sarah, you gotta go. Go, Sarah. Hard, Sarah. You gotta go.
Hard.
Go. Hard. Whoa. You gotta touch this. Whoa.
Oh, lovely. Good. Just got by that outside guard.
Yep.
So Megan makes her draw for one, and we are 2-1 McLeod with Hamble when we come back after this.
Today's sponsor, PharmaSave. Canada's Community Pharmacy is proud to support Canada's Community Game.
Asham Curling Supply.
Superior fit, comfort, and performance. Asham curling shoes are the best we've ever used.
Hi, folks. I'm Arnold Asham, and our product is always satisfaction guaranteed or your money back.
Asham Curling Supplies.
That's your best delivery of the day.
You can win a pair of tickets for the 2023 Tim Hortons Briar in London or the 2023 BKT Tires and OK Tire Men's Worlds in Ottawa, plus $500. Or maybe equip your team with a set of four of Asham's new Ultra Force brushes. And at the same time, support the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame and Museum and Curl Manitoba's Curling for Life Endowment Fund. Raffle tickets are available now. One for $5, four for $10, 10 for $20. Buy online at fundingchange.ca/curlmanitoba. Or scan the QR code on your screen right now.
All right, we're back for the third end here. After Megan made her draw for one, they'll be throwing first. Down 2-1.
We should be at three. We're three.
Line's good.
Okay, three.
Nice and tight.
Yeah, we're tight.
Want this to be out of the rings so you can draw a play to the middle of the house.
15-2.
Well, 15-2
should grind.
Yeah.
Oh,
just snuck in.
Oh, I was literally saying that on the speaker.
Is really curling.
Hard. No roll. Oh, perfect. Very nice.
Good.
Good shot. Stays out of the house. Can't be removed.
Okay, got it.
It is acting as a bit of a center guard. Megan's going to try to cover it up. Try to tuck this one around. Be the first one in.
Let it work. Yeah. Hey, just top eight. Oh. Line is good. It's curling.
Yeah, it's coming down now.
Take a look.
We're there. We're close.
Hey, you can a little. Yep. A little bit.
Not bad. Probably a little higher than they would have liked.
Jeremy knows that.
I like wrapping.
Okay.
Going to come right around everything to the top of the button.
Little bit.
Ideally, they can get this right behind that red rock.
Curling.
Bit of a missed opportunity there. This is just going to keep piling rocks in. This one can be a little higher. Top eight, definitely do not want to be deep.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Look, yes, yes! Line!
Line only.
Hard line!
T line plus.
Okay, you're mine.
Line only.
Back four. Looks a little funky.
Back eight.
Okay, back eight?
Back eight.
Stay close then.
Coming down.
Yeah, back. You gotta bring it. Bring
needs
it back.
To stit.
Yep, go. Both go if you can. Keep going. Room for two.
Okay. All right, well, definitely not the miss there. See if they can capitalize.
Gotta go. Make sure. Line's good. Where?
Gotta go.
Hard, good. All you got. Hard.
Hard, Abby. Rocks are just
did not. Didn't quite have the weight.
Give me higher.
Just gonna throw a guard here.
Yeah, exactly.
A little scary because if red ever, or sorry, if yellow ever gets one in there, it'll be very tough to get rid of. Something up.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could run the
right
high
sure.
Yellow on the right-hand side.
Yep.
Into
like
either
yellow.
One of those reds, really.
I saw
like
the in.
Want to play the in?
Do you know the out?
Yeah, you threw it that way.
Okay, look, we can do the out.
This one works as well. It's a little easier to make contact with the reds. Open up the out turn draw.
Touch more, Meg.
Chance to make a few reds go here. Is just gonna keep guarding. Try to take away that yellow tap. You hate to. She doesn't have a lot on that side right now. You hate to give her something.
Yeah, that's not bad.
If you just take it, it's pretty good. But this kind of area, right here, is fine. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay, throw for top 12.
Okay. Top 12. Okay.
Okay, we're all there.
Good. Close.
Whoa. Felt like Please. That.
Okay.
Take this double.
Sinking, yeah.
That's what I like.
Hair high.
Hair high.
Open up the outturn draw for yourself. Because with that red rock in the top of the 8 foot, it's very difficult to get in there.
Mine, same weight. I just saw it.
Let's hit this anywhere on the high side. Get lucky.
Okay, that's a win.
Oops, that was weird.
Same.
I just must be just a hair higher than okay. Plus.
Bad guard.
Yeah. It could be a nice one.
But it does give them the opportunity to get in there. They make a nice draw into the top of the house. You don't even need to be shot rock here.
Yeah.
You just need to be second.
You got it, Meg.
And set yourself up for your last one.
Wait. Top four.
Didn't love that guard that they just played. Megan makes a good one here, can make it very difficult for Lisa to get more than one. Lots of ice here. Just try to take away
to
the draw, the shot that Megan
let's
just tried to make
let's
here.
Let's get a setup shot, and it's a guard as well. And if we get a chance to tap it on our next, then great. So yeah. Just tight top 12.
Exactly. They put this top of the rings.
Is
they can
like
tap it up on their
now?
Next one.
Okay. So like
doesn't need to be. Doesn't need to be third shot rock right now. The rock was grabbing a little bit as she let it go.
Yep.
Keep it out.
Where is it? Whoa.
A little shorter than they would have liked.
Take our guard. Take it. Yes.
We're not getting there.
Roll it over a bit.
We're not getting there. Whoa.
Okay.
Just sit.
Okay. Okay. It's kind of like grabby in my hand. Okay. So I felt like I wasn't up to you.
Yeah. Not quite your same.
Yeah.
Positive.
15-5. Okay.
Yeah.
Help
it
us
looks
on our
a
next
little
one.
Mine would have been good if the weight was there.
They can make this draw anywhere in the 8 foot, as long as it's in front of the T line. Should hopefully be able to cut them red down to a single.
Keep going. Go.
pretty good. This is a tough shot, I think. She's going to have to come close to that red guard.
That's really good weight, just slow. He's hammering it a bit.
Looks like red's still sitting one, so it is a draw for two.
It's good weight, though. It's not for two. They had so much room by that guard, and it just curled at the end, but it was a 13-3.
Yeah, if she gets this close to the guard, like it should curl enough to get to the inside of that yellow one.
So that 80?
Early.
Tons of room.
Curl. Whoa. I think it's heavy.
Where is it? Okay, whoa. Straight.
No, no, go buy it. Go buy it. Go buy it. Go buy it.
Go buy it.
Okay.
Okay. One. Yeah.
Weight probably wasn't too bad, just a little wide early. As they take a look. One red. All right. We'll be back for the
one
fourth
red.
End just after this.
We hope you're enjoying this Manitoba Championship Curling, brought to you by Seagram's 83, Manitoba's favorite Canadian whiskey.
At McMunn & Yates, we've always believed that good neighbors make for better communities. McMunn & Yates has everything you need for your next project, right at your fingertips. And McMunnandYates.com will always be there, ready to help.
When life gets busy, getting everything done can be tough. With PharmaSafe's mobile prescription service, order your prescriptions right from your phone so they're ready when you are. Download the PharmaSafe app today.
Live well with PharmaSafe.
All right, we're back for the fourth end. McLeod getting away with a 4-1. They will throw first here in the fourth. Slips a little bit deep. Should see the corner guard. Than they'd probably like, but it's not too bad. Trying to grind here. Perfect. Just out of the house. Trying to come dead buried around the corner guard.
Wait.
And good spot. Now it's going to try to freeze tap. Key thing here is you want to make sure you've got the weight. Would prefer to not leave this short. A little bit of room earlier, but it should finish. Just a hair on the late side.
Yeah. For second.
Still second shot. I think now you want to come around the middle.
Can you do a hit roll off the center?
That's not bad either.
Yeah. Big roll though. I don't really like it because you, well, I guess you can guard it.
Yeah. Or even a tiny bit over.
11?
Yeah, I like this. Open up the middle.
Okay, 11.
Expose that shot rock. Add additional cover to your rock in the 8 foot.
Yep. Hard, Abby. Hard, Abby.
This is harder, really curling.
Try not to jam here. Hard.
No, just not enough weight.
So, like, half a house length more than. Right?
But I mean.
We ever play this?
It gets the job done.
Or you opens like a guard right now. I don't mind a guard.
I like the guard.
Okay, let's put it back.
I didn't hate that first call of the double, but the rock you're hitting is not counting. So this isn't bad as long as it's in a good spot. Be nice and tight to the rings here.
Yep. Keep it going.
Yeah, get it over.
It's over.
Okay, good sweep.
Cool. Just over.
Yeah.
But it's not really doing much up there. Lots of room for them to come down, hit this rock, roll away. Weight.
Yep.
I think they got shot rock out of it. Yeah, you can come right around the center guard and curl all the way to the edge of the forefoot. Or you can run the top red one back onto the yellow.
So can I throw
the shot should be a little higher percentage wise. A little more, little easier to make this draw. All you gotta be is full 8 foot, ideally close to the tee line. Oh, count that yellow one and set one somewhere. Another one light. Does cover up the middle.
Just like before.
Dad. Full 8's not even bad.
Nope.
Alright, let's see if we can get one in the rings here.
Stay full 8, buddy, 4!
Line looks good. Weight looks nice.
Sit.
Oh, wow, did that ever slide?
Right on the button.
Kind of lets McLeod off the hook here.
Okay. Okay.
Need to get in there at least top eight, ideally top button. Alright, Abby's going to have another chance to get one in front of the tee line here. She can be top 8, bite the forefoot, buried, they'll be in very good shape. This one's a little wider than her first one. Great shot.
Good. Good job.
Lisa might have to run that red back in the top of the 8 foot or top of the 12 foot. Come through the port. Make the run back double. Oh, she's gonna go through the hole and just try to nose the back one. Works too. I don't know where your shooter's gonna end up.
Oh yeah, I don't have. We're probably gonna roll it out, which is fine. Just based on what I can see here. Maneuver this hole. Good. I like the room. Yep.
Gets a little lucky there.
Could stay with it.
It's its third shot, but it is pretty open. Nose is pretty good. All right, I like this call. Well thought out.
I just like to secure
can get in here and sit three now, they should be in very good shape. Even if it's short, not a ton of options for McLeod on her last one. Pretty good.
No, it's fine. It's this.
Though it overcurled a touch. The back one is open, but I don't know where you go with it.
Yeah, well, I can make them fly, but I think we just hit this.
Yeah.
And then try to... If I throw a soft weight, I could hit under here, but it's pretty dicey.
That's
pretty dicey. Get under there.
It's not
much
room.
No.
I'm just wondering, like, if you could ever hit it.
I think I have to roll out like this.
Yeah.
And just try to tack it on and make it hard for her to score. I think we just throw control again with a better throw.
Yeah, I think so.
I
got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Try the same thing here.
You could just try to hit it on the high side again and try to stick around for a second shot. I just turned that last one. Okay.
Should be able to make this right on the nose for four.
Nose, you're getting this.
Yeah, but even if you hit it a hair high too and like roll in, you'll still get your four.
You like playing that for four?
Yeah, that's plenty. It's so high. The only thing is how do you get out of
play smart and just go for four.
Well, the thing is, it is hard with this high guard.
Three is good.
Draft with three is smarter, but...
You hate leaving points on the board. But there is risk in that hit.
It's tempting. I have all of it.
It's tough to miss that hit so bad that you don't get three. Skipper likes the draw, that's what we're going to do. Shot right on the T-line for 3 points. All right. 3 points for Ackland, and we'll be back after this.
Thank you for joining us for this Manitoba Championship draw brought to you by Seagram's VO, masterfully blended, distinctly Canadian.
At Viterra, we believe in the power of connection.
Our world-leading agriculture network connects producers and consumers to supply top-quality food ingredients each and every day. Our team takes great pride in working closely with farmers to help feed the world. It's something we've been doing for over 100 years. And as an industry leader, we're dedicated to playing a critical role in meeting the needs of a growing world. Because together, we're stronger and achieve more.
Asham Curling Supply.
Superior fit, comfort, and performance. Asham Curling Shoes are the best we've ever used.
Hi, folks. I'm Arnold Asham, and our product is always satisfaction guaranteed or your money back.
Asham Curling Supplies.
That's your best delivery of the day.
The first one I knew, I just wasn't positive enough.
All right, we're back for the fifth end with the big score of 3 by Walter. She is leading by 1 without last rock, playing 5. Looking to keep the pressure on, they've elected to throw a center guard. Bit of a miscommunication there. Although it worked out, not too bad. Board weight, hit and roll. To keep it straight.
Hard up! Hard deep! Go, go, go!
Oh, gets away with it. Touches the guard, but makes the shot anyway. Joe's going to try to make the hit and roll buried now. Pretty good.
Ken.
Gonna try to play the run back, straight back, make the double. Better than it was. There's a tight red guard, and the yellow rock is now open.
Oh!
I'd like this to be in front of the tee line.
Hard up, bury it.
Oh, the weight really came off of that rock. Not a bad spot.
I think I like this one.
Yeah, it's nice to be shot rock.
Bumper?
Knows this one, sit shot. If your weight's good, line's good, might get an inside flop. I think they're playing a roll away. By that guard.
Hard! Yep, keep going. Gotta move this guard. Keep going.
Oh, just really light.
Yeah, I know. What's this? Okay. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Halfway.
No, this is the only red. It looks like the other red's.
Trying to throw a high guard, halfway guard.
Hey, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good.
Cover things up.
Hey, you're good.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Gotta sit.
Sit.
Sit. Good throw up. Good.
Does the job. Probably double peel the reds as well, and the one you make contact with on the right, you might get lucky and it could spin back and hit the yellow on the right, which would open things up and force Walter to deal with that rock. This is good too. Heavy draw.
Yep. Whoa. It's a little off. Curl. Curl. Yep. Go, go. I think both go.
Hard.
Yep.
So it's not bad.
How did you got it?
Keep going. Keep going. I got this one.
Pretty good. Inside flop.
Catch shot.
Shot rock. Through the host type weight.
Can I throw 11.5, Meg?
Yep.
This wants a little bit extra weight. Does the job.
Or we could just wrap.
It's up to you.
Okay, let's play the hit.
Okay.
Yeah, gives us a little more room.
Yeah, a little more room.
Okay, control.
Should have plenty of room to get roll inside. Even if you roll half a rock, the jam on the outside one, on the one in the back of the rings is there. For the next one.
Yep.
Hard. Hard.
Yep.
Hard. Guys. Hard.
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 Go, 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 go.
Hard.
Hard.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Yep.
I like
All right.
Yeah, I like a 10. You got it.
pretty buried. Just heavy draw weights. This is a touchy shot. If you're at all heavy, you probably won't take the curl.
Back four.
And if you're late, you'll probably wreck on the guards.
Can't overthrow it because I have none of it. You're frozen fine, sweet to tap. The line's got to get there. And my team is tough.
Important shot. Close.
Curl. Curl. Stay close.
Looks close.
Hard job.
Curl.
Hard. Straight. Straight. Hard.
Oh, just got by. Oh, what a shot. Almost lost it with the sweeping there.
Straight, but then I didn't say straight.
Could not have made that any better. This is interesting coming this way, because even if she makes this perfect, Lisa should have the intern draw to the side of the button for her 2 points. Pretty good. That is what they wanted.
Absolutely.
It does leave that intern draw to the button.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you can. Yeah. Corner. Purple. Okay, so then in that case, just like draw to the button.
Yeah, draw to the button, nice.
Yeah. We can come to ours. Even though we haven't been throwing this side, this end. So what are we here, 90 or 80 for me? Yeah, and that was back four. Do you want the same? Yeah, so just a couple feet less. Okay. Lots of line, don't kill a line.
Line's close.
Sweet for tea, line's okay. Line is great.
Line's
great
really
tea.
Nice.
Well, running a bit.
Stay close.
There it goes.
Stay close. Coming
okay,
out.
Well then.
This looks pretty good. Should be on the red. Should be on the red.
Touch it. Sit.
Just let it sit. Okay. Good throw.
Beautiful. 2 points for McLeod. And they'll take a 5-4 lead
good?
Heading into the fifth
Did
end break. We'll be back after this.
Why not? Just watch. Why not? Keep scrolling eyes locked. Why not?
As a broadcaster and Hall of Fame football player, I'm constantly in the lab of life. For 15 years, my friends at Not Auto Corp have been pioneers as well.
Why not?
Introducing Winnipeg Car Lab. Custom car wraps, graphics, and auto
why
services.
Not?
Winnipeg. Why not get in the lab?
It means coming together. Helping one another, being there, showing support. That's community. Getting together with your chums you want to curl with.
It's important to volunteer, help out as much as we can.
I love curling.
I love curling.
RME, proud sponsor of Curl Manitoba and the Scotties Women's Provincials. With 10 locations in Manitoba, RME is your preferred Case IH equipment dealer. RME, right by you.
Curling in the small town part of Manitoba is really big in the winter. It's something for the community to do, and it really brings the community together. We can hold annual events like our bond spiels and our weekly nights. It's really something to do for everyone in the community. You can do it from any age.
Eat.
Meet.
Stay.
Can-Am Inn's destination centers are your home for hospitality, with 10 locations in Manitoba and one in North Dakota, featuring the finest in accommodations, food and beverage, entertainment, banquet and conference facilities, and so much more. For the best service and best value, your only stop is Can-Am Inn's. Call today at 1-888-33-CAN-AD or visit us right now at canadins.com.
Where can you find handmade delicious pizza, classic burgers, scrumptious salads, and the finest Manitoba-sourced pressure-cooked fried chicken? From small towns to big cities, with 38 locations, Chicken Chef is comfort food you can count on. We're your made-in-Manitoba chicken choice, and pizza choice, and salad choice, and so much more. Chicken Chef, bring your appetite. We'll take care of the rest.
Asham Curling Supply.
Superior fit, comfort, and performance. Asham curling shoes are the best we've ever used.
Hi, folks. I'm Arnold Asham, and our product is always satisfaction guaranteed or your money back.
Asham Curling Supplies.
That's your best delivery of the day.
When life gets busy, getting everything done can be tough. With PharmaSafe's mobile prescription service, order your prescriptions right from your phone so they're ready when you are. Download the PharmaSafe app today.
Live well with PharmaSafe.
At McMunn & Yates, we've always believed that good neighbors make for better communities. McMunn & Yates has everything you need for your next project right at your fingertips. And McMunnandYates.com will always be there, ready to help.
We're back here for the sixth end of the draw number six at the 2023 Scotties Tournament of Hearts, presented by RME at the East St. Paul Arena. After the lovely draw for two and five by Lisa McLeod, they will be throwing first. Just a little bit heavy. Nice corner guard.
Okay, looks good. Tight! Just tight!
lots. It's busting, though.
No, it's tight.
It should be okay.
Well, don't want it to overcurl. Whoa, 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 whoa. Overcurling. Here. Soft, just soft. Okay. Don't hate it.
It's not bad.
All right, it's not terrible. Brings play to the middle. Come around the middle, front of the tee line, top of the forefoot.
Close the line.
Like to wait. Like to wait. Back eight. Still back eight, back 12.
Go ab, go ab, go ab. All the way back. Hard, hard. Hard! Keep going, keep going, keep going! Okay, Kim.
90, not bad. Clogs up the center.
Okay, like 85.
It does give Sarah the opportunity to get in here. In front of the tee line, buried.
Back eight.
Supers think it's heavy.
Coming down a little bit more. Back more.
Got a little bit of room. Really
back
like
12.
To keep us in front of the tee.
Back 12. We're on that.
All right. Kind of lets Lisa off the hook here.
This is better than short. Heavy is better than short.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Top eight, top four.
Frozen on those back ones is not really a problem. Takes them out of play. Ton of weight.
Lots of line. Joe's rock. Joe's rock.
Weight's good.
Curl. Curl, you gotta
they
go.
They gotta go here.
You gotta go. There's no line. You gotta go. Hard. As far as it goes. Keep it going. All the way
try
back.
Try and get it to curl.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Just bite the button.
Yeah, I think you gotta go in front of the tee line. A little deep again.
Oh my
goodness. Pretty typical to see the ice pick up just a hair in the sixth end after they run the brushes down it in the fifth end break. Let's see if Janelle can freeze this
let
one on the top.
Well, if you can!
Taking his time to curl here.
Joe! Whoa, whoa, no! No, this is too much line. Hey, Joe, close. Yep, go now. Whoa, 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 then. Whoa, no, 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 no. Okay, good call. It's fine.
That weight was perfect. Just a hair.
Sorry.
Just a,
double.
Just a hair wide. Hair too much ice. This call.
No,
sit two on the button. Problem with the hit is you leave the top of the button available for McLeod.
Big ad.
So you kind of want to beat them there first. Unfortunately.
Less ice, I think.
I think so.
Same weight.
Yeah, same weight's good. You want to make sure you're to the button. You'd like to get shot rock here. Abby's gonna have to open this up. Open this up and give yourself a chance to score. Very close.
Don't need to.
We don't, no.
But we could. You know? But I think like, I just put it in front.
I think so.
I think like, I just draw if I'm short.
Short's fine.
I just really want to make it, you know? We can really just... If I just throw a straight T line.
Yeah, don't want to get greedy.
It's not heavy. That's the tolerance is short. Yeah. I iced you here. It was fine. But it was a 13-2.
So a bit more.
I think
yeah.
A bit more.
Yeah, you just want to make sure.
I'll throw top four.
Okay.
Yeah, top four, top eight.
Sweep to tap it a hair, but if line's not there, then just shorter is fine.
Yeah, shorter is definitely okay here.
Up, so I'm going to try to aim for top four. We just want to tuck a piece so they can't hammer it, but if line is great and we just nuzzle up through, we just have chance. Say that again, 95?
I think that's good.
Where do you play that?
I don't know how those reds lined up.
No, I think you missed. You're just ripping the double peel.
It's going to take two rocks to get this out if I play that.
I think if you're playing that, you're basically just getting the front. Blah. Without leaving your shooter because
Yeah, but even if you leave your shooter, at least you get through to this one.
Well, I wouldn't even mind trying to run this then onto here. Like, it's hard, but if we clip that, which is basically nose, Meg. Nose on this. Hair, like, basically nose on this one, so. Hair high on this one, Meg.
This one's killing us. Can't ever play that.
I like a hair high on this one, Meg. We're leaving our shooter.
Yeah, I think you have to.
Hair high. Peel, I like.
Yeah, peel.
You think it'll come up?
I think so. Yeah.
All right. See if we can open things up here. Clear some of the reds. Maybe get lucky in the house.
Hair high.
Side, but it's not too bad.
Good, that's good, Meg.
She's got options
like
to get that red now.
Move it and sit too. I think we want to try. I don't know. I just need to touch it.
She's got
to
be careful.
I'm sure by the guard.
She's got that angle run back for two right now.
If I throw a couple feet more, it should be good. Try the same shot. Try to move it 2 inches. Yeah. I want you to sweep, but I need to throw a couple feet more. If it's frozen, that's fine.
Side.
So it's there for two.
It is a huge difference.
After all, this stays.
We just so overcurled the first one.
Right, here comes the angle run back. You can throw it with whatever way you're comfortable with.
Yeah. No, I did say that.
Full, I think.
Curl.
All right. That'll be a steal of one from McLeod. She'll take a 2-point lead going into the seventh end. We'll be back after this.
Today's sponsor, PharmaSave. Canada's Community Pharmacy is proud to support Canada's Community Game.
At McMunn & Yates, we've always believed that good neighbors make for better communities. McMunn & Yates has everything you need for your next project right at your fingertips. And McMunnandYates.com will always be there, ready to help.
You can win a pair of tickets for the 2023 Tim Hortons Briar in London or the 2023 BKT Tires and OK Tire Men's Worlds in Ottawa, plus $500. Or maybe equip your team with a set of four of Asham's new Ultra Force brushes. And at the same time, support the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame and Museum and Curl Manitoba's Curling for Life Endowment Fund. Raffle tickets are available now. One for $5, four for $10, 10 for $20. Buy online at fundingchange.ca/curlmanitoba or scan the QR code on your screen right now.
All right, we're back for the seventh end. Lisa McLeod with a two-point lead without last rock against Abby Ackland, being skipped by Megan Walter. First rock slipped a little deep into the back 8 foot. Walter throwing the corner guard, grinding to a stop.
Fine, Kent, that's good. That's good, Kent.
McLeod with a 2 point lead, and the first rock being a little deeper than they like is going to just go top 4 foot again. Two-point lead, not looking to put too many rocks in play.
Line is good. Yep, keep going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Okay, whoa.
Just tight.
Okay, right around. You got it. Works.
Comes up a little short, but it's more or less on the center line. And it's tight to the rings. He's going to ignore it and try to come right around the corner guard. Finishing nice. Selecting to ignore it, come around the center guard with the out turn.
Yes, line.
Good.
Gotta go.
Line only.
Hard.
Keep going.
Is it three?
Yeah.
Gotta be.
Probably just a little bit late.
Yeah. Love it.
I think they're talking about the rock not sliding as well as the others. Hit and roll. Just lost the sweeping a little bit.
Yeah, I keep thinking you're good and I underjudge.
Not an easy double. Great shot.
Nice. Great shot.
Makes the double. Rolls away. Sitting two without last rock. Sarah's going to try to bury this one top 4 foot around that red center guard. Get this dead buried, it'd be tough to get rid of.
Okay, so, sorry, weight's good. No, we're like T-line back to back four. Sorry, sir.
A little deep, but it is shot rock.
Let's draw in here.
Okay, T-line?
I think so. Top four is great. This one's pullback eight.
Okay. Top four.
Stay for shot.
13-7. Oh, that's not right.
I don't know. Top four.
I think it did, but it doesn't really matter. Well, it's close. Also be a little heavy though.
No, six.
Just a hair deep.
It'll get there. Okay.
Got lots of backing here. Just gotta get it in here. I'm gonna give you less ice.
Well, I should throw less weight.
Yeah.
So, like, I think with less weight, it'll catch the curl better.
T line.
Okay.
Yeah. Park this on the T line. Half buried or better, and you'll be in good shape. Choice but to freeze on top. Get in there.
Six.
It's pretty good.
Okay.
I just come and freeze on it again.
I think
Just try to come right here.
Yep.
So that one was up to here. I can afford to move it a little.
Yeah.
That one was not light. I still like that ice. I don't want to take too much ice. Because if we ever pop it off, it's not terrible, right?
That's true.
Not on purpose, but.
Yeah.
No, I can afford to just bounce, like, be there.
Okay.
Edge.
There.
She's liking it. Yeah, that's good.
Key here is I just want to get on top of the yellow one and really shrink down the scoring area. Make things that much more difficult for Walter on her rocks.
It's running, like, super hot. Five zeros. Okay, you can be there as long as the line is there. You can go if you want.
Go a bit early.
Wait for tea.
Yep.
Top four. Line's nice.
Okay.
Line's nice.
Yep. Line.
Yep. Breaking hard.
This is
line.
Curling early here.
Gotta go.
Whoa, whoa. Okay.
Yeah, weight was close. Just got a lot more movement.
Right here. Yeah. You got it.
Yeah, you can top it a hair, but just freeze. No, you don't.
Try to get second shot frozen red on your own yellow.
No line!
Yeah, you gotta go then.
This is not curling the same as the other rocks have been.
Roll under. Yeah, roll off, roll off, roll off, roll off, roll off. Okay, that's fine.
My God, Megan.
First, try to get the hurt. Just kind of get it out of there without jamming.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to jam. I think we just have to roll into this pile and sit here and draw for two.
Yeah, without hair on the inside, you're gonna be fine.
Yeah. Okay.
Do we like board or do we like control? What do you see?
I think control.
Okay.
With a little snug ice there. Okay.
10?
Yeah. 10-5. 10-5. 10-5.
Okay, just a quiet hit. Try to get to nose or just a hair on the inside.
Just a hair under so we don't straight jam in case there's something for her. They're gonna be still sitting one, so just gonna make her draw a little bit harder.
Yeah, exactly. Just wanna make her shot that much harder. Could have got a little closer to nose, probably, but does the job. Forces Megan to draw to the button for her 2 points. Good shots. Two yellow ties it up. And we'll head to eight right after this.
Today's sponsor, Sunrise Credit Union. Building a brighter future together.
RME. Proud sponsor of Curl Manitoba and the Scotties Women's Provincials. With 10 locations in Manitoba, RME is your preferred Case IH equipment dealer. RME, right by you.
Where can you find handmade delicious pizza, classic burgers, scrumptious salads, and the finest Manitoba-sourced pressure-cooked fried chicken? From small towns to big cities, with 38 locations, Chicken Chef is comfort food you can count on. We're your made in Manitoba chicken choice, and pizza choice, and salad choice, and so much more. Chicken Chef, bring your appetite. We'll take care of the rest.
All right, after that draw for two, we are tied at six, playing the eighth end.
Back, if anything. No, easy.
draw is going to settle in the top of the forefoot. Looks like Lisa is just going to hit it. Bit of an interesting call. I thought they might throw a corner guard here. Right on the nose.
9-5. Do you like this? Better. 2.5.
Walter gonna throw the center guard here. That stone in the house is a little bit risky, especially without last rock. Ideally, you'd like to either blank or force McLeod to take their single point. Turtle's going to try to come around here. Just a corner freeze. Freeze on the nose to her yellow, to her red stone.
Yes, yes. Yep. Yes, line. Good. How to go. Hard.
Diving at that guard. Oh, yes. This is the no-tick rule. I believe that's new at this event. Essentially, if the rock is biting the center line, it cannot be moved. It can't be ticked out of the way. And so because they touched it and moved it off the center line, the rock is removed. And the stone that you hit is put back. Teams have gotten so good at the tick shot lately that it's become impossible to steal if you need to. And so the idea behind the no tick rule is just to get more rocks in play, clog up the center, and give teams a chance to steal if that's what they need to do.
Easy! Hands up! Abby! Hard!
All right, makes the hit, but it's going to roll open. Oh, doesn't get rid of it. Yeah,
control.
Either way, really. Either way is fine.
Okay, close. Yep. 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 Hard. Hard. Go, go, go. Definitely down.
Be able
to double those two. 10-5. Yes, sir. Double and roll. You got it. 10.
Yep.
10.
Yes,
one. This is curling early. Makes the double.
Just a little more.
Lisa content with keeping things easy. Just trying to nose the rock at the back of the rings.
Whoa, whoa. Bit more. Easy. Joe, Joe. Joe. Gotta go.
Hard curl.
Yep, keep on.
Hard curl. Right to it.
Keep on, just about.
Hard, hard, hard.
Keep on, keep on, keep on. Good sweep.
Okay. Oh, just hangs on to the edge. Decision time.
Or
Or you nose, hope she misses, and then wrap.
Really comes down to whether you want, you're okay with a blank, like, or you really want to force McLeod to take a single.
I like 10. I like trying for a little bit more.
I think this is the safe call.
Yep.
Yep.
There's really nothing wrong with the blank here. Stick around.
10-5, good weight.
Just didn't finish.
Yeah.
You like your out here?
I don't mind the in.
Fight the four.
Actually, sorry, Meg, I like out.
Just rubs that guard.
Kill it. Okay. I think we just do this.
Okay.
Yeah, I like this call.
Heel.
Even if you don't make the double, you
Where
should.
Do I need to hit it?
Thick half, two thirds.
Okay.
Even if you don't get rid of both, you should open up the middle and you allow yourself to score your single point here. Close.
Oh, yes.
Hurry.
Okay. Didn't get it out, but it opens the middle up, and you still have a few rocks left to make a double. Well, one rock left to make a double.
I guess she freezes or she picks.
Yeah,
I mean,
we can also
here, right?
Roll.
So,
yeah.
I guess you could wrap that one, but I guess it gives her the double.
I like other side. Force is good.
You like splitting? Force is her. I just like to draw back eight around that yellow one. What? Yeah. I give her a little more for this her cover.
Gonna split the rings.
Curling a lot though. All you, T line. 14-8. T line, right
good.
On the T line. Yep. Right on the T. Right on the T. Okay, it's good.
That's double, actually. Yeah, I'm trying to roll it over there.
Wait.
Heel.
Heel?
Yep.
Okay. So you need to.
Okay. A little thicker. A little thicker.
Probably. Little. Close. A little less than half rock.
Take a run on the double. Just a little less.
Does look like a lot of ice.
Less.
Just a little better.
Yeah. Heel. Less ice. Yeah.
All right. Not bad.
Yeah, I remember the earphone. Okay, you got it. Just 10.
Needs to hit and stick around. Does the job.
Fine.
Roll down.
She can either hit and roll. It's actually a good spot because she's going to have to, if she wants to hit this, she has to hit and roll.
Roll down, Ed?
No, I got a good time.
Looks like she's just playing the draw.
Just
needs,
turn or do you want the
just
other?
Needs good 8 foot.
Yeah. I would have to roll, so. You like this turn? You know the speed? Like 90? Or, yeah. Just a little more than those, than as quick as it was here. A little more, like my last one was like top 8, and it kind of overhooked a bit, so that was good, or like a couple feet more than that. Okay, all right, just a couple inches less. Yeah.
Sweeper seemed to like it.
It's curling. Make sure. Full 8.
Okay.
Good sweep.
Looks good. Looks good.
Yeah.
Good judge.
Good judge.
Okay. Good throw.
Nice shot. Right on the tee line for 1.
Good.
So McLeod will take a 1-point lead into 9. We'll be back after this.
Thank you for joining us for this Manitoba Championship draw brought to you by Seagram's VO. Masterfully blended, distinctly Canadian. You can win a pair of tickets for the 2023 Tim Hortons Briar in London or the 2023 BKT Tires and OK Tire Men's Worlds in Ottawa, plus $500. Or maybe equip your team with a set of 4 of Asham's new Ultra Force brushes. And at the same time, support the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame and Museum and Curl Manitoba's Curling for Life Endowment Fund. Raffle tickets are available now. 1 for $5, 4 for $10, 10 for $20. Buy online at fundingchange.ca/curlmanitoba or scan the QR code on your screen right now.
Curling in the small town part of Manitoba is really big in the winter. It's something for the community to do, and it really brings the community together. We can hold annual events like our Bonspiels and our weekly nights. It's really something to do for everyone in the community and can do it from any age.
Move.
All right, we're back for the 9th end. McLeod with a single is up 1.
Running again. Whoa. No. No,
yeah.
No. This is it. Okay.
Okay.
All right, it slips into the rings. Walter probably happy to hit this and try to blank the end to hammer it into 10. Decision here.
Oh.
You throw a guard, or do you hit it?
Want to hit it? Like, yeah. They're gonna go open side, and then we're chasing.
I think we gotta. Otherwise, they're just blanking. Right?
Well. Comes down to whether or not you're happy with the blank.
Okay. Hit.
Okay.
10.
Sure. Let's do it.
Or control. Clean. Okay, clean. Whoa.
No.
Whoa.
It's good.
It'd be nice to stick around here.
Nice shot.
Yeah, that's good. Should be
Sarah,
a pretty straightforward
Sarah,
end.
Sarah.
Although,
hard,
as I say that, rolls out.
Hey, Jens. Hey, here.
You got it.
Halfway tight.
Just trying to throw a
it
guard
fine,
here.
Real tighter in.
Unfortunately,
hey.
The free guard zone is over.
Can you clean the room?
So Walter will be able to
curl
peel this off if she wants to.
I know,
like
a dog.
Can't touch it though.
Okay.
Think we're in.
I'm fine. Okay, bring it all the way in. Yep. Yes.
It's like
yes.
So.
Yes. Okay, can you stay down here, gentlemen?
Yep.
I like a 9.
Just trying to hit and roll this into the rings.
Nine. Yep. Nine. Yes. Higher.
This is curling up.
Whoa.
It's going to be nose. Lisa seems to be happy with the blank. She's just going to hit. Oh, timeout called.
Oh, timeout. I lost about 10 seconds there. Okay.
Absolutely. I'm fine with being one up without.
All right, after the timeout, I think we have a change of heart. They've elected to play the draw around the guard.
Top 4, top 8.
Trying to force the issue a little bit more. Definitely nice to be tied
more.
Up with hammer in the last end.
Need
it's not as
bit.
Not
Line's
as easy
good.
As it used to be
okay.
With no tick roll.
Okay.
Really close.
At the end.
Want to go soon.
Go ahead. Janelle's wrong.
There.
Only
there.
Can
definitely
Janelle.
Throws a wrinkle
there.
Into the strategy a little bit.
Whoa.
Very
nice.
Definitely good.
Pretty good. easy hit, straight back. If you make it really good, you might sit buried.
9-5!
Whoa. Well down!
Yep.
Whoa!
Yep.
Yes!
Yes, 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 yes.
Hard. Hard! Hard! Hard!
Roll it!
Pretty good shot.
Right here. Okay. Control. Get that roll.
Janelle's going to try to roll buried. Pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah. You rolled the edge.
10-5?
Yeah. Yeah, just roll this. 10-5.
Yep.
Miss on the sweeping there.
Top four.
Opportunity for McLeod to bury around the center. Put a little bit of pressure on Walter. Too deep here.
I need to curl it. Yep.
Want to stick in the forefoot.
Good. Back, I think so. Where are we? Back four?
Just a few feet heavier than they would have liked to see that.
Okay.
It's not terrible, though. It does cut the scoring area down
then
if they elect to draw. Throw.
Roll the shooter, roll the shooter. Here. Kick. Yep.
All right, he's just trying to split the rings.
Because we can be wide open.
Bury half.
Top eight.
Top eight. Top 4 foot depth.
We've kind of played this a couple ends ago, I think. Top eight, top four. Would be nice to be top eight.
Got a lot of room to put this rock.
Because we're crossing through the
As she mentioned, if it's wide open, that's okay. If it's dead buried, that's
ice,
okay.
It's gonna curl at the end.
If it's
yeah.
T-line, that's okay. If it's
left.
Top eight, it's okay. You got a little bit of room on this shot.
Okay. So about 6 feet more than that free draw there.
I like the extra ice. You definitely do not want a rack on that guard. That's fine.
Do you play that or do you lift it up? I mean, you can try it. It's pretty thin. Do you play it?
electing to play the thin double.
Yeah.
Tough to catch this too thin. Too thick.
Yeah.
Didn't
you want
really,
a little less?
Didn't really talk about, didn't really talk about where they want to put
double.
This.
This is your eight rock.
We take edge enticer to the double.
Let's take edge of eight.
Taking lots of ice.
Think about draw or double.
Yeah. Top eight. Yeah. Then she has to draw.
Oh, there you go.
A smidgen less.
She doesn't mind Megan playing the draw.
Felt a hair less, but
line's good.
Definitely going to have more room than the first one.
Line's good.
Took a lot of extra ice.
Not moving yet. Hold in.
Not curling yet.
Not curling. Let it sit then. Just let it stop.
It's gotta stop. Sit
down.
Well, definitely left a double.
You got the same?
Okay. Certainly no expert, but I felt like she might have rushed that throw a little bit. She was down on the other end pretty quick.
I got the same.
You did, and they got the same split.
Well, they did think it was heavier going across that center, and then we kept more.
Well, your seven curls more, so it's going to come off harder, so you probably did throw a bit less.
Yeah. Okay.
Just tie this.
Crazy?
No. Not at all.
It's probably still just for one. Pretty tough to get a blank out of this. Well, that'll be a steal of two from McLeod, and we'll be back after this.
We hope you're enjoying this Manitoba Championship Curling, brought to you by Seagram's 83, Manitoba's favorite Canadian whiskey.
Where can you find handmade delicious pizza, classic burgers, scrumptious salads, and the finest Manitoba-sourced pressure-cooked fried chicken? From small towns to big cities, with 38 locations, Chicken Chef is comfort food you can count on. We're your made-in-Manitoba chicken choice, and pizza choice, and salad choice, and so much more. Chicken Chef, bring your appetite. We'll take care of the rest.
When life gets busy, getting everything done can be tough. With PharmaSafe's mobile prescription service, order your prescriptions right from your phone so they're ready when you are. Download the PharmaSafe app today.
Live well with PharmaSafe.
RME, proud sponsor of Curl Manitoba and the Scotties Women's Provincials. With 10 locations in Manitoba, RME is your preferred Case IH equipment dealer. RME, right by you.
Well, after that unforced error there on the last rock that slipped through the hole, we have a steal of two from McLeod, and she'll take a 3-point lead into the 10th end.
Two and a half.
Generally a pretty comfortable position. But with that first rock going black back 12, we will see how the end develops.
Good.
mine's good. Top 12. Go ahead. Hard. Tight.
I'd like for this one to be top 4.
Hard. Go, 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 go.
Does not look like it's going to get there.
Really tight. Cut it off at least. Okay, good, good, good.
All right, a couple of early mistakes. Mackenzie gonna throw the other corner guard. Corner guards are up.
All there.
We'll let it work a bit.
Whoa, we can't touch it.
Okay, line's good now.
Sweepers are saying it's heavy.
Line is good. Yep, yes.
It's really curling.
Yeah.
Alright, try to bury one. Top 4, top 8, depth, behind the guard.
Hey, room!
D-line! Gotta go soon!
Okay, go then, line's good! Line's really good! D-line! Yes, line!
Yeah, we gotta go!
Hard ab.
It's close!
Harder, harder, harder!
All right, shot rock. Poked out a little bit on the other side.
You might touch ours, that's fine. Peel.
Looks like they're just playing the peel on the guard. Just enough.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah. I like this. Now we have a double guard
there. Sarah gonna try to bury around the other corner guard. Unfortunate miss, as it just slips through the rings.
Right, not peel?
Yep.
Okay. Normal?
Okay.
Like, are you good with this turn?
Well, we know the out turn.
Okay, that's fine. I'm just going to ice you here.
Just tighten
normal
it.
Up.
Yep. Can I even have a bit left?
Yeah.
It'll run.
Okay. Normal up. This is third shot rock. Another option would be to peel the guards. It's never a bad idea to take the other guy's rocks out of the rings.
Curl a hair. Curl a hair. Good. Yeah.
Let's see if Abby can put this one in front of the tee line. I'll stay on it for weight.
My broom, you got it. Go, go,
finish
go,
it hard. Line's really nice.
Keep
hard.
It moving. Keep it moving. Throw up.
All right, it's pretty good. It's not shot rock, but it doesn't need to be.
Just the one. Just straight peel.
Okay.
You can hit it anywhere.
Okay.
He's content with just taking the top one off. Gets the guard out of there. Interesting that rock behind the tee line now opens up a couple opportunities for Walter. Going to use their timeout here.
So what do you like then here? So you like here? Dead, like on there. Well, where are we putting this one then? Where are we putting this one?
10 seconds left in the back of the ball.
What do you think, Meg?
Not him, they're doing it. So back eight or do it.
That's what I think.
It looks like they're going to try the come around the corner guard. It's not a bad call, but it does put a lot of your eggs in one basket.
Like,
and I
think if you're calling
a
lot of draw.
Looks like yellow to me, but
I think this is
unless I want to rip that, but I don't think I need to.
No, I like this.
We have time on this blanket.
Yeah,
we also have 3 minutes. So they do it, but she was tight.
Yeah, she was too tight, but I think this is your 7, right?
Yeah.
So
I'd like to level up to the 5 rock.
Like, I think we'll get over there if we...
Okay. Just, we just want to be 8 foot, right?
Yeah.
In here.
If anything, we can always...
Bit of an interesting call.
They need to eliminate. We just can't leave a double off of it.
Okay.
Okay.
Time won't be called here.
Just gonna walk and run this.
Probably wanting to run.
That's fine. I don't mind throwing it. It's pretty short.
I like the run back as well.
On the inside, I can
even if you just peel, you can make it the double on your next one.
It jams if I throw it that way.
And you win the game.
Okay. I think we're second shot. Third shot.
Third
over
shot.
This one.
Yeah.
That one's over.
Yeah,
the
I think so.
Okay. Straight peel, you got to double the win.
Right? Okay.
Now,
even if she
can
makes
run
that
this
double,
in,
but
the problem is there's a chance you don't kill one or the other.
Yes. But I think
yeah.
I want to.
I think you flirt with it.
Run.
You can play
run
the run. If you roll it in, you can guard the 6.
Yeah.
So, but if you just straight peel the 4, you
okay
have a double for the win.
Okay.
So I don't think we're
so it's not bad if I miss okay peel. And
no,
I, okay.
Try the run, roll it to the center if you miss the peel. Because you don't want to flirt with it. You're dead jamming on the back and all of a sudden.
So you think I throw this turn then?
Okay. Good. Just hit the rock in the right spot.
Okay.
Take your time.
I'm fine.
Wait,
with that. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a smart call, I think. Good use of the timeout. Coach is right. If you miss the run back and all you do is peel, you've got an open double to win the game.
Yeah.
Like this? Because we, if anything, we want to overroll it.
Yeah.
And we want to hit the inside of this one.
Yeah.
Right?
For sure.
Yeah. And like scoot
just
that one to the middle.
Just hit it like a hair high.
Just hit it a hair. Okay. So just like edge of rock, if I know was it, like, it's not the end of the world.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
A hair high.
Gets rid of one.
That's biting.
Yeah, it is.
Unless you play this, try to get the double.
It is biting, but I don't...
Do you want to call time and talk about our next two?
Tough to bring it into play with that rock at the top of the 12 foot on the left.
So that we can hit thicker and roll.
I've been playing 10.
I like 10. Yeah, I like 10. You got it. Just a hair low.
Can you grab my broom pins?
All right, just trying to cross the face a little bit. Roll behind the corner guard. Three definitely in play. Get the roll.
This? Yep. I would like to throw normal down on this.
Okay.
I like that dancing around.
Okay.
Don't really need to stick this, but.
Normal down. Try not to jam on that back one just in case. There's some sort of Hail Mary.
Good.
Yep.
Yep.
Whoa.
Queen.
Whoa. Queen.
Okay. All right.
No,
well.
No, Joe.
If that.
No. They think that back one's in.
If the back one is in, she can make the razor thin double and stick it for three. I'm not sure what kind of weight she's playing here. Degree of difficulty very high. Just a quiet hit. Just
yep,
touch
yep.
That top one.
Yes!
Yes!
Hard!
Hard!
Hard! You got it!
Hard,
go, go,
sir!
Go. Hard!
Go! Go, go, go!
That's one.
Oh, just overcurled. Score of two, but not enough. McLeod will win. Final score, 9-8. All right, thanks for joining us. We'll be back again for draw number 7 later this afternoon.
Today's sponsor, Sunrise Credit Union. Building a brighter future together.
Eat.
Meet.
Stay.
Play! Canet Inn's destination centers are your home for hospitality, with 10 locations in Manitoba and one in North Dakota, featuring the finest in accommodations, food and beverage, entertainment, banquet and conference facilities, and so much more. For the best service and best value, your only stop is Canad Inns. Call today at 1-888-33-CANAD or visit us right now at canadinns.com.
You can win a pair of tickets for the 2023 Tim Hortons Briar in London or the 2023 BKT Tires and OK Tire Men's Worlds in Ottawa, plus $500. Or maybe equip your team with a set of four of Asham's new Ultra Force brushes. And at the same time, support the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame and Museum and Curl Manitoba's Curling for Life Endowment Fund. Raffle tickets are available now. One for $5, four for $10, 10 for $20. Buy online at fundingchange.ca/curlmanitoba or scan the QR code on your screen right now.